Tim Finnegan lived in Walker Street, a gentle Irishman, mighty odd. Since the date that he was born, with the rising of the world, he kind of had. But Tim had a sort of a tripling way, for love of the liquor poor Tim was born. And to help him through his walk each day, he took a drop of the crater every morn. Why, pull the old eye dance, your partner, well, it's a fool, you'd rather shake. Wasn't that the truth, I told you, spun that Finnegan's way. One morning, Tim felt rather full, his head felt heavy, which made him shake. He fell from the lather and broke his skull, they carried him home, his corpse to wig. They rolled him up in a nice clean sheet and laid him out up on the bed, with a couple of candles at his feet and a couple of dozen at his head. I float, I danced your partner, well, to float, your trotter shake. Wasn't that the truth, I told you, it's the fun that Finnegan's wig. His friends assembled at the spree, Mrs. Finnegan then called out for lunch. First there came in cakes and tea, pipes, tobacco and whiskey punch. And Biddy O'Connor began to cry, such a pretty corpse she never see. Tim, why did you die? Why not of your gabs, says Judy McGee. And Biddy O'Connor took up the jobs and her aunt Judy, you're wrong, I'm sure. But Judy gave her a belt in the gob and left her sprawling on the floor. Back to the floor, I danced your partner, well, to float your trotter shake. Wasn't that the truth, I told you, but fun that Finnegan way. Tim Finnegan then, he ducked his head as a gallon of whiskey was threw at him. It missed him and it fell in the bed and the whiskey spattered over Tim. Oh, how it revives him, see how he rises. Timothy jumped up from the bed and while he laddered around like blazes, bad luck to your soul, as they think I'm dead. Back to the floor, I danced your partner, well, to float your trotter shake. Wasn't that the truth, I told you, it's gone, it's finished.